just a small town girl living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere.
Okay, we start when we lift this up. This turns into an inclined plane, and a ball bearing rolls down into this, rolls down this inclined plane onto this, which kind of does a little teeter-totter, and then this falls, pulling a string. When this teeter-totter falls, it pulls a plug out of this cup, which is filled with water. The water drains out of a hole in the bottom into this cup, which delays the water a little bit, and it has little holes in the bottom, so the water then filters into this cup, which has a tissue on the bottom. The tissue softens, releasing a golf ball that it's holding into this teeter-totter, which goes down and makes the airplane go. The airplane rolls down the ramp, it hits this teeter-totter, which, as you can see, pulls this string. When the airplane hits the vertical teeter-totter, it pulls a plug out of this cup, which is filled with water. The water then filters to this water totter, and it lowers, releasing a plug. The water filters into this one, and it does the same thing. And then up here, this string mechanism starts to work. The drawing tool is timed with the water totters, so when the water totter lowers, this pencil holder moves, drawing one side of the triangle. And that happens with this one, then with this one, and then finally with this one, and we have a complete triangle.